look at all the houses wey dey here. Which one do you prefer me to build in the village?
Uncle, this one.
Which one?
This one here.
How can you tell me to go and build this kind of house in the village? Don't you know I need to build something that is very, very big, like this one?
Sorry, but
this one looks like where a small pekin stay.
I'm sorry, okay, let's build this one.
This one is even preferable. Mm. How can you tell me to go and build this kind of house?
I'm sorry. Let's build this one.
Ogalalo. Ogalalo, wait now. What is your problem? What happened to you? What happened?
Hell, my neck. My dear, it's a long story.
Make it short. May I go benkenke?
If you were just sleeping anyhow last night, you don't know what happened. I almost died.
Is that painful?
It's very painful.
You know, we actually came to your house. I came to your house looking for you. You are not around. I decided to take this boy outside to show him houses that I want to build in my village.
Houses?
But when I came, you are not around. And now you are around. You came back with a bandage on your neck. What happened?
Last night, I was sleeping. Do you know that I was in a dream? And in that dream, they gave me food to eat. I ate that food.
That means they gave you like salad and oat. The food must be a delicacy one.
I'm talking of dream food. You're mentioning delicacies. What I'm saying is that I ate food in a dream, and immediately I woke up from that sleep, do you know that my throat started paining me? Food in the dream is very dangerous. Food in the dream is dangerous. Do you know to the level that I could not even shout, I can't talk? I was rushed to the hospital. If not God. One pastor came and prayed for me. After the prayer, the situation calmed down. But he advised me that I shouldn't eat anything in the dream again. That eating in the dream is too dangerous. That was the result of to this thing.
Enolea! You heard him!
Please, don't eat in the dream. Humble, I know you. Don't eat in the dream. Warn him.
Enolea!
Yeah, landlord, which kind of food should I avoid in my dream?
My brother said don't eat in the dream, no matter the food. Please, warn him.
I'm warning you! Don't eat any pakam in your dream. I'm warning you!
If food will be your problem, come and meet me, I'll give you food. But don't eat in the dream. I don't want to hear bad news. Please, let me go inside and have rest. Come on.
Come here! Did he hear you? He said, don't eat in the dream, no matter the kind of food. I know you. Every time, talk, you like eating. That is why you eat and even grow past me. Me, that is your uncle. I'm not even this tall. You grow past me.
I will not eat my
dream. But you know what? Don't even eat. Nagosu, go.
What is it?
Actually, let me come and ask you, how is your health?
I'm getting better now. In fact, I'm fine. Yes.
It's not pending you, Abi.
Hey, don't touch it now. Will you touch it?
I just want to check.
I said I'm fine. Don't touch it.
See, landlord, there's a problem.
What's the problem?
Last night, someone came in my dream and gave me tea and bread.
Abubakar?
Yes.
Someone did what? After my warning, somebody gave you tea and bread.
But I didn't take it to.
Humble, you did not eat it. Humble, you did not eat it.
No, you told me not to be eating in my dream. So I said, let me stick to your advice. And that is why I came. Let me tell you.
What did you eat in the dream? What did they give you in the dream?
Tea and bread.
Tea and bread. Have you eaten?
I have not eaten, sir.
Tea and bread. Wait for me. Just wait here. I don't want to hear nonsense. Take. This is tea. And this is bread.
Thank you, sir.
Humble, I don't want to hear any negative result again.
No, you won't hear it.
If I hear that you eat anything in the dream, You will not like me.
I will not try it.
Go and eat. Enjoy yourself.
Thank you very much, landlord.
Don't eat in the dream.
Thank you. I will not eat. Thank you.
You can go.
Uncle!
Uncle!
What is going on here?
I eat tea and bread.
Tea and bread?
Eh?
How? How come?
Okay, landlord. That thing he told us the other day about him dreaming and something happened to his throat.
Mm-hmm.
I took advantage of it.
Ah!
Yes?
Are you trying to say that you lied to him that you had a dream when you're eating food and he gave you tea?
Yeah.
And milk with bread.
Yeah.
You're very stupid. Why you not tell and say you need rice or even beans? You only took only bread and tea. Why don't you pack rice? Why don't you say you don't have rice? Oh, no, but give me tea. Okay, now you give you tea. You go
take the bread.
Hey! So, wait. So you mean? If I tell Oga landlord that I had a dream where I want to eat and people want to give me food in the dream and I woke up, he will just give me anything.
He give you?
Thunder will fire you. You know what? I want to go and meet him.
Maybe I can't tell him.
I want to go and tell him that I had a dream too.
See, he's at the backyard.
I want to look sick. I want to look like someone that's just woken up from sleep. Let me look sick.
Very important.
Thank God I found you here. I'll be looking for you.
What happened, man?
Something happened.
What's the problem? I've not seen you in this kind of condition before.
Why? Well, Lord, they are chasing me. I was in my dream. I was dreaming. So many people were chasing me with food. They want to give me food.
Dream.
These people are chasing me everywhere. They are chasing me with food. Both Mama Put, both restaurant, both fast food, even Tantarizer.
Apple this is strange. They were chasing you with all kinds of food.
Good food! They want to give me food.
Did you eat it?
I did not.
You see, that devil is a liar.
Amen. It is.
Since I told you people this thing, now devil have been tempting everybody, including Humble.
I did not eat though.
The other day I gave him tea. But God will shame devil. Do you know this is a nightmare?
No, this one is not nightmare. Ah! This one is demon. Dream, I just finished. No.
There's no problem.
But Oga landlord, there's a problem.
What's the problem?
I don't have any food to eat in my house. And that was why I had that dream. That was why I wanted to eat in my dream.
It's okay. You know, I'm just coming back from the market. You know, all this while I've been alone. I'm the one cooking for myself. So I'm just coming back from the market. Can you cook?
Hey, Oga landlord, I'm a cook. I'm a cookie.
This is spaghetti.
Oh, spaghetti.
Then this is tomato.
Wow! What a wow!
Please, please, don't dream and eat. Don't eat in your dream.
I will not.
You cook one.
I don't
want to hear bad news.
I will not.
Go and cook this thing.
Immediately.
Eat it.
Immediately.
Before you sleep, eat though.
I will. I will. Lord, do you have a geisha?
Geisha? Okay, I have. Come and take. Come.
Oh no, sir, come.
I have them.
Thank you. Ogana Lord. I will never dream again.
Don't dream like those people though.
I will not. Umbo.
Umbo.
This is my own palliative.
Where did you collect this one from?
Where else? If not landlord.
Uncle, you went there and also collect.
Why would I collect my own palliative?
Uncle! Yeah. You are very wise.
You know what? Go and prepare this thing. I'm very, very hungry. Make it very long. those long ones. Abimelech. Humble.
Yeah?
We need land. If Ogala Lord can provide food, he can provide anything.
Yes.
We need land though, and money.
Yes, it's true.
We need to start building our own house. I know what to do. Just prepare this. After eating this, we'll go.
Okay, no problem. Let me prepare.
Prepare!
Hey, Ogala Lord! Ogala Lord, go, go, go!
What is it?
What is it?
There is fire on the mountain.
Can somebody tell me what is happening here?
Please. Tell him the bad dream that you had.
Bad dream? Humble, bad dream?
Yes, it's true.
Abu Bakar.
This boy had a very bad dream.
What's the dream all about?
This afternoon, I was sleeping. In my dream, one man carried a brand new Range Rover Jeep. And by this our street, he stopped exactly this our gate here. I hope like, shroom! And called me. He said, I should come. I went to answer him. As I reached there, the man opened a big alarm was called back.
And gave you food?
No, money.
Money?
It's a good. Do you know how much it is?
No.
20 million naira.
Abubakar.
He said I should give you 10 million naira and give my uncle 5 million and take 5 million.
Did he collect it?
No. Lala, why did you slap me now?
Go back to that dream and bring my money.
Watching that very funny video from Clean House Comedy. I hope you like this video. Please, if you've not subscribed to our YouTube channel, please click on the subscribe button down below and subscribe to our channel. Share our videos, like our Facebook page, Clean House Comedy, on Instagram, on YouTube, the same name, Clean House Comedy. Please, please drop a comment so we know what you feel about this video or any of our videos. And share these videos with your friends, your family. Just share it on your wall, anywhere you can. And please don't forget to subscribe. So let's see you next week, Saturday, for another funny video. Make us go viral, please. Make this video go viral. Bye.